Exploring Windows 11 Lite version, a comprehensive review. Join us as we delve into the realm of Lite version of Windows 11. In this video, we uncover the nuance of this Instagram release and explore its features and functionalities. Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. We're diving into the world of Lite version of Windows 11. It's been creating quite a buzz lately, hasn't it? Justin seems to set the stage for something exciting with this Lite version. Let's delve deeper into what this Lite version has to offer. So, did you know that there's a Lite version of Windows 11? Interestingly, it's not just called Lite, it's known as LTSC, which stands for Long-Term Servicing Channel. Unlike typical Microsoft apps, this version offers different experience. And the best part, you won't have to deal with those nerve-breaking feature updates regularly. All important ones, like security updates, will be pushed through. It's like a breath of fresh air, isn't it? Plus, the minimum requirements remain unchanged, making it a seamless transition for those accustomed with Windows 11. Let's take a close look at the installation process. As you can see, it's slated for release around August, and it promises a hassle-free experience with minimal bloatware and streamlined functionalities. This version offers a simple, quiet interface that's perfect for those seeking efficiency. When it comes to performance, you won't notice any significant differences. It's all about enjoying a stock Windows experience without unnecessary distractions. And for those wary of constant updates, this version provides a much-needed reprieve. With all essential updates being rolled out, you can focus on what truly matters. In conclusion, the Lite version of Windows 11 is a refreshing take on the traditional operating system. With its focus on simplicity and reliability, it's a great option for both casual and professionals alike. So, if you're looking for a hassle-free Windows experience, be sure to give the Lite version of Windows 11 a try. Download links will be given in the description. That's all for today, folks. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech-related contents. Until next time, take care and stay tuned. Goodbye, and see you in the next video.